What are disjoint subsets? Question. Let a set number of S equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Find the total number of unordered pairs of disjoint subsets of this. Options are A. 25, B. 34, C. 42, D. 41. Solution. Start karne se pehle, let's understand the terminology. Ek ordered pair A, B ko, yadi hum B, A mein change karte hain, to resultant pair different hoga. Jab hum pairs ko unordered considered karte hain, to A, B and B, A ka same meaning hoga. Disjoint subsets wo hote hain, jisme koi bhi element common nahi hota. Ab hum in concepts ko use karke given problem ko solve karte hain. Let's assume two sets A and B. Ab koi bhi element jo set S mein hai can go into set A or set B or neither A and B. Let us call this set C. Isliye jab bhi kisi element ko set A ya set B mein put nahi karte hain to hum usko imaginary set C mein put karte hain. Isliye yahan set S ka element ke paas three choices hain jo ki set A or set B or set C mein ja sakte hain. Jaisa ki each element ke paas teen options hain and yahan set S mein total 4 elements present hain, isliye total number of possible pairs is 3 raised to the power 4, that is 81. Ye maximum number of possible pairs hain jo ki set S se create kiye ja sakte hain. In sabhi cases mein yahan possible pair jaise 1, 2 and 2, 1 hain. Since we are not concerned about the order orientation of the pairs, isliye pairs 2, 1 and 1, 2 same considered kiye jayenge. Isliye yahan total number of unordered pairs jo total number humne upar calculate kiya hai, uska half hoga. There is one more particular case we need to consider, jisme set A and set B both empty hain. Yahan hum keh sakte hain ki sabhi elements imaginary set C mein present hain. इसलिए यहाँ वाला पैर है phi common phi. But the null set is disjoint, with itself as intersection of two null sets is a null set itself. अब total number of unordered pairs will be 81 minus 1, जो कि empty set है, whole divided by 2. Thus number of unordered pairs is equal to 40. However, this is not the final answer, क्योंकि जब हम half ले रहे हैं, तब हमने null set को subtract कर दिया था. But in reality, there should exist that one case where all the elements are put in the imaginary set C. इसलिए कोई भी element set A और set B से belong नहीं करता. इसलिए we need to add this one case back, which makes the total number of unordered pairs equal to 41, जो कि हमारा final answer होगा. Therefore, D is the correct answer.
Please like, share and comment on the video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more interesting and educational videos to earn while you learn, download Extraclass app from Google Play Store and get rewarded for studying.